Welcome back. In this video, we work on lab 6.1, in that exercise 1, in which we will be configuring an email service. There will be two activities in lab 6.1. One is configuring email service. Second one is configuring client service on email client service on different devices. Okay, in the exercise 1, we will be configuring the email service. We use HTML. HTML software to create email service, right? So let us start working on setting up email service or configuring email service. The first step that will be involved is installing email service. To create an email service, we will be using PLAB SA01. Okay, let us keep all the devices on. And make sure that they are in running mode. So let us select PLAB SA01. In that, let us minimize service manager. Then go to PowerShell. Windows PowerShell, and you need to install in the Windows feature. .NET framework should be updated, so we will be selecting .NET framework, core framework. So for that purpose, we are using this command: install Windows Future capital .NET framework core. This is source D colon. So when the command is properly given as input, means when we type it properly, there will be no error generated, and this kind of output can be observed. If you see, this is a start installation process. And the process got installing. By completing this one, the .NET framework will be updated on the device, and device will be ready to install what we call HTML server. Now .NET framework 3.5 is updated in the device, and let us add domain credential feature. Means see, we already have a domain name, and for that device, as the service will be installed in this system, in the PLAB SA01, we need to add it to the domain credential. So we do it by using this command. So by giving this command, the domain will be added. I need to enter password, which is actually domain password. So now we need to reboot the device. Okay. Now the system is restarted. Let us install the software now. Server software. HTML server software. By double clicking on it, we can start running the software. Accept it. Next. you stay in posture. सर ऐसे अद्वैत आप अद्वैत सर्व रंग लोग लेके सब ओपन ये ले भी ऐसे जीरो ऑन डिवाइस ओपन जैसा हम अकाउंट क्रिएट किया था बड़ा
लास्ट एक्सेस
अभी रहा అలా అకౌంట్ క్రియేట్ చేశారు కదా అంటే ఇది క్లిక్ చేసి వస్తుంది కదా నువ్వు దాన్ని అయితే సర్చ్ ఎందుకు కొడుతున్నావు దాన్ని మీకు క్లిక్ చేయండి విండోస్ సింబల్ మీద సో విన్ 10 లో ఎట్లా వస్తుందా పిఎల్ఏబి ఎస్ఏ 01 లో కదా వచ్చేది అది దానిలో కూడా వస్తుంది అది ఇక్కడ ఇది యాక్టివేట్ చేస్తున్నావు ఆటోమేటిక్గా కనెక్ట్ అనే ఆప్షన్
పెట్టావు
ఓపెన్ చేస్తారు Now, let us create accounts to access these details. sorry, spelling structures. Again, click on account.
My structure is open here.
Click on add. Two records were created and the protocol also. Bound then action command allow this is the firewall rule that we are creating call port 25 there is some mistake is in the kind of issue so yet I will get a cross check there is none in this room there is nothing in this room. So by running this command, a firewall rule will be created in our IP configuration rule, in bound rule, with name email. Okay, with name email. So let us go and cross check whether the kind of information is created or not. That will probably not work in here and the kind of firewall rule will be shown. Okay, go to single firewall. Okay, use recommended setting. Then click on advanced network. Then inbound rules. Click on email. Select properties. And click on protocol control. You can see that this is your, these are the ports that are allowed by our port. Okay, take screenshot of that one. By doing so, activity 1 is done. Okay. In the next activity, we will be configuring email clients and we try to send emails and receive emails. Okay, let us continue in the next video.